This is the maker of heaven and earth. This is God, the one who flung the stars into their place and commanded the planets to stay in their orbit. This is God who has no beginning and has no end. This is God who upholds all things by the power of his word. This is God who gave us the very breath of life. This is God who we worship.